Hello, my friends. Okay, here we go. Let me tell you, this is getting really tiring teaching to myself with the mirrors. You know I love to look in the mirrors, but okay. Having a day, but we'll feel better after we do this. Okay, so those of you that love me, this is 3, 2, 1. So I'm gonna warm you up, then we're gonna do 3, 2, 1. So 3 minutes of strength, 2 minutes of cardio, 1 minute of core, and we'll do it 3 times, and I'll give you different things to do. So I just wanted to let you know that. Then we'll do some balance, and then we'll stretch. Okay, so I hope you guys are having a great day, night, morning, whatever. I was gonna do this outside, but it's too sunny, so I need the clock. So here we go. Crooked, devil will kill me. All right, here we go. Ready? Set, go. March it up, right foot, go. This really is getting tiring talking to myself. You know that my sister says. Thanks, Kaplan. She says I can talk paint off walls. Really? Come on, tap it out. Tap. Put your belly button in. Squeeze, squeeze. shake it out, shake it out. Alright, so as I said, 3 minutes of cardio, sorry, 3 minutes of strength, 2 minutes of cardio, 1 minute. 1 minute of core. So I have my notes here. It's all good. So just so you know, the hardest thing for this is you people press and play. Yeah, the hardest thing for me is coming down and talking to myself, right? Alright, so first one, strength, shoulders, push-up, regular push-up, tap, tap, push-up, tap, tap. 45 seconds. If you need to, don't forget. If you need to, I'm backing up so you can see me. Okay, if you need to. Because depending on your day, whatever. Yeah. Here. Go down flat. Bring your feet up. Up this way and push up. If you're down and up, side shoulder, top shoulder, top. Push. Next, okay? Good. I got to switch so you can see the top. Good. So. You're doing that push-up, you turn around, okay? Fingers are on here, keep your chest open. Okay? Toe touch that way. Alright? Now we'll get up and do some jump jacks. Yeah, hopefully today is looking at this. But it's only 30 seconds. Alright, so 45 seconds. Alright, let me wait a few minutes or a few seconds. Alright. Yeah. Alright, set yourself up. Here we go. Down up, shoulders up. Come on.
Yeah.
the same way as usual. Yeah, I'm just telling you, this one of you, this totally shuts me up. Woo!
Come on,
off to your booth. Okay? Ready, set, go. You're just running in place. Or you can run her off. Two more. That's one. That's two. Okay, second one. For this one, Princess had to go get another pad. My elbows hurt. All right, for this one, put your feet, put your knees here. Just this way, okay? Because you're going to start here, your child's pose. Stick your arms out here. A little bit wider than your shoulders. A little bit wider than your shoulders. Yeah. There. Come here. Push up. And come back. Okay? 30 seconds. Woo! All right, very Just doing singles now. Just doing singles. Yeah, not doubles, not doubles. Just break it up, break it up. Just start thinking of something else. Right, keep your belly button up against your spine. Keep your thighs perpendicular to your chest.
Good work. Shake it out. There. Put one foot forward, one foot back.
Okay? Ready? Drop your shoulders. Here you go. 10. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good job. You know, the difficult part about this, switch legs. Stand up tall. The difficult thing is about this, we just did all that strength and all arms and push-ups. So that makes it challenging. So, too easy, again, depending on your side, touch your hands. Ready? Close your eyes, close your eyes. An easier option, you're not supposed to say that, but I guess two, one is really hard. See, you did a good job. Oh, I'm too close. Okay. Crisscross applesauce. Sit up tall. Roll your shoulders. Okay. Okay. Open up your palms. Okay, just relax. Okay, so I know the music. Well, you know what? I should just turn off the music. Sit down for a second. Hold on. Okay, pretend there's mushy music on. Okay? Take your skin out from underneath you. You're sitting there, right? Your palms are open. Okay, I'm going to ask you to just calm yourself down and do some deep breathing. Don't worry, it's not going to be weird. All right? Just close your eyes. Lengthen your head. Lengthen the crown of your head like a string going through your spine all the way up to the ceiling. Okay, open that chest. Shoulder blades back and down behind you, sitting up tall. Okay, you're gonna inhale and count. I'll count to 10, I'll count to 5, and then exhale to 5. Okay? Ready? You're inhaling through your nose. 2, 3, 4, 5. Exhale. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, do it again. And exhale. I needed that for myself. That's why we did two of them and I didn't count for the second one. Okay, so spread eagle. You're awesome. Thank you for being here with me today. I appreciate it. Okay, there. I'm gonna go forward. Come on. Some days are just like that. But you give yourself credit, give yourself a pat on the back that you did this. Even if you only did the 3-2-1 and you didn't do the balance, and then you fast forwarded through. Even if you just did the balance and fast forwarded through to this, that's fine too. Whatever makes you feel good. There's a couple of people in class that can go flat on the floor in this position. Yeah. Someday, when I grow up, I'm going to be able to. Okay, good job. Come here. Bring your knees into your chest. I'm going down into the floor so I can pull my knees into the chest. Okay? Tuck your chin a little bit. You okay? I know why you can't see me because I put the purple mat on top of the green one. Okay, there. Take this front leg or whatever leg and put it off the hip flexor. Bring this knee into you. Always put your hands in your knee pit. Release that stretch. Take this knee and go across your body. Good job. Come on back up. Straighten this leg up. Take your fingertips behind the hamstring, the calf, or the ankle. There we go. Switch sides. This knee comes in. And release that stretch. Take this knee and go across your body. Cactus this hand. Back up. Good job. Take this leg, fingertips behind the hamstring, calf, or ankle. It is very important, and I'm the pot calling the kettle black. It is very important that you take at least some time for yourself every day.
especially if you have kids. Bend both knees. Both knees come into your chest. Roll yourself up.
There. I'm going to stretch my hips. So, one foot in front, crisscross applesauce, sitting up tall. Okay, so inhale and exhale, come back down. I know my kids right now are teenage, you know, 17, 19, and 20, almost 22. I would give anything to go back to when they were 4, 6, and 8. I know you guys who are watching this who have a 4, a 6, and an 8-year-old are saying the wrong, but really. And come on up. That's why I had this day. So I appreciate you coming to this class. Switch legs. Because I'll do it for you guys. Okay? Inhale. And exhale. And come on up. Good job. Before we go, actually, let's go up first and then we'll stand up and stretch our triceps because, man, those are going to hurt tomorrow. Okay, so come on around. Upside down V. Melt those heels down to the floor. And walk yourself back and just hang down. I'm coming here so you can see me. Pull that belly button into your spine and roll yourself up one vertebrae at a time. Roll your chest. Good job. Okay, so now take a deep breath in. Inhale. Now drop one elbow and hold on. Those triceps that we did against the mirror, those really hurt. Well, at least they did last time I did them. That series. And come on out. There, don't forget the other one. If you guys have any suggestions of any classes that you want, just let me know and I'll do them. Come on, or any exercises that you want. There, take a deep breath in. And exhale. One more time. Inhale. And exhale. Oh my goodness, you're amazing. Thank you.